Hi guys, I'm at the Parish Bar where the legends drink. It's been a long night. Had a legend his own right here tonight. Five All-Ireland medals, football medals, five All-Stars, and nine Munster Championship medals. He's here tonight signing his autobiography. It's been a great night. He's tired now. He's doing a lot of signing. It's been a great success. And I'm going to join him in here now to see what he has to say about drinking in the Legends Bar. Here he is, guys. Tomás O'Shea, how are you?
Very well.
Welcome to the Parish Bar where the Legends drink. You've been busy tonight. You've been signing a lot of books. Things have gone very well for you. You've met a lot of fans. Delighted to see you here tonight. How are you after the Legends Bar tonight?
Brilliant. Great welcome. Great crowd inside in the parish. And they're ready for a late night, so hopefully they have a good one.
Fair play. And the book has gone down a great success. I know you've been busy. You've been out in the Gaelic grounds in Ruislip. That went very well last night with all the underage guys. We have a lot of English-born people over here that came to see you tonight, and they were delighted. What would you like to say to all the people out there, especially the parish fans?
I'd just like to say, look, Gaelic games is a brilliant, brilliant sport. I love playing it. I got great enjoyment out of it. Travelling the world since, and the Whiteys is the name of the book, and I love playing with Kerry, and I love him coming to London, so I'd just be telling him to enjoy it. Enjoy the games, keep playing, keep practicing, keep loving it, and we have the best sport in the world, and keep following it.
Great. I was looking at the Twitter account, and I was asked about Jack O'Connor. Ask you three words on him. Can you say three words about him?
Three words. I can't curse, can I?
Well, you can do what you want here.
I know, Jack's a great. And I suppose, look, Jack, would you be drinking a pint with Jack now, tonight or tomorrow? Possibly not, but Jack's a great coach, great guy, and good for Kerry.
Memories, it's all memories, yeah?
All memories, all happy memories, always.
You were quoted as saying the Gooch was the best footballer you ever played on. You thought he had unbelievable potential, fantastic footballer. I saw myself, but we're lucky enough to have the Gooch legend here tonight. And I'm going to bring him in here beside you. Can you say a few words about the Gooch? Well, St. Joseph's all the way.
There was a time when this guy got me into a bit of trouble there when we got dropped off the team. He took me off drinking there, and it was wrong. The only thing I would say is he's after tidying up the hair as well.
Yeah. Absolutely.
So he'll have a good result tonight, I'm hoping. And a good day tomorrow, all right?
Yeah, of the kingdom all the way, man.
The kingdom is right.
Of the kingdom.
Right, guys, that's it now. We're heading for the parish love bus because we're going to the Clatter Ring with all the legends, and Tomás O'Shea is driving the bus with us tonight. And I hope there's no police on the road. Bye-bye. See you later.